We are very pleased to report today that the first in class oral protease inhibitor, which is a medicine taken as a pill for 5 days and inhibits one of the critical components of the virus, the SARS-CoV-2 virus causing COVID-19, making it impossible for the virus to further expand. Within 3 days of the symptoms, you have now 89% protection from disease leading to hospitalization with our medicines, and the data indicate 100% protection from death. And even if you start the medicine 5 days after having contracted the disease COVID-19 with symptoms, you have now 85% protection. It's just extraordinary. I feel as a physician so positive, so optimistic, so pleased that we can share this data now at high level publicly. I think this is one of the biggest medical advances for a single drug in virology in a long, long time. We're talking about hopefully soon in 21 that this medicine can be available, and then of course on a larger reach next year.